Will phoned me to tell me something, but I never got the message.
What?
Will phoned me to tell me something passionate, and I never heard it.
How did you never hear it?
I don't know. My phone gobbles things.
It doesn't gobble things. What are you like for?
No, the pictures I sent Mom.
Look, that is because you didn't include it as an attachment.
Please, can we not talk about my technological ineptness?
Yeah, how do you know he phoned if you didn't get the message?
I can't tell you, it's confidential.
Your love life is confidential.
Do I talk to him? That's the question. Do I ask him what he said?
Do you ask Will what he said to you?
Yes. But he's in love with somebody. I mean, not in love, in something. And she's nice. I really like her. And they like sports together. Always talking about three-pointer this and three-pointer that. I know I just made fun of her voice, but I do think that it would really be a mistake to ask him.
Oh, wow.
I'm conflicted.
You're in love.
I can't be.
Happens to the best of us.
What do I do?
What do I want you to do? Or what will you do?
Which one will I like more?
We get home. You clean up a little because you're looking a little rough around the edges. You comb your hair and you put on something nice. But businesslike, you know, not too slutty. And you go to him and you say, Will, I need a moment of your time. And he'll be like, okay. Like that, kind of manly, like. And then you say.
What?
I've been watching you for 15 years. I'm tired of shoving love to the side and serving other people. I can't think of anything more important in my life right now than the feeling of your breath on my neck, your hands on my breast.
I can't do that.
It's Alicia time.
Shut up.